Fallbrook at that time was the avocado capital of the world. Tremendous amount of acreage, tremendous amount of growers. Gave us a good leg up in starting our business.
The industry was nothing similar to where it is now. It was very fractured. It was only California. We started out very, very modestly in Fallbrook. Metal building about 5,000 foot.
At that time, I had no idea that the avocado industry was prolific and as large as it was. I had no idea.